come up, grab him, okay? From here, you're going to step, you're going to Chico in. So you're attacking here and here, there at the same time, okay? I'm going to stand up, and I'm going to turn. Here, I'm going to stand up. So his weight's kind of shifted out, and I'm going to turn, making his elbow that pivot point. He comes in. Okay, that right there. Oops. There. See what it does there? And now I'm going to use this as the pivot point. Twisted. So you imagine your body coming all the way around. Okay. And look, there and there. Uh-huh. All right. Whoa. Whoa. Hey, watch the feet. Watch my feet. Whoa. Yeah, there you go. So I'm just falling back here. Notice this too, okay? This is important right here, okay? So the hand, my hand just, I pushed off here, all right? I catch myself here. I'm also going to push and come forward, strike with a shotgun, okay? As you come up, grabbing the face, driving down, okay. This is still applying pressure. We're letting go because we're nice, but it's that whole time you're applying pressure as you go down.
On the chin?
Yeah, so this is like, so nails digging in, and you're driving the crown of his head into the ground as you do this, and the elbow against the stomach. So keeping this here, and applying pressure with the elbow and the same time. I kind of fall back. See how my legs are no longer on this? I'm falling back here. This actually frees up this leg. It actually frees that leg up. Okay. And look, you can control which way they go. Okay. If you're like that, what you want to do, if you're like this, open up slightly.
Okay.
So you just go like this.
Just to free the foot a little.
Yep. So it's just, this will be the same thing as doing this. If I'm here, it's the same thing as that. It's just you're doing
it. Oh. Yeah.
Here. Oh. Yeah. And then from here, it's just the idea of falling back.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're pushing off and coming back up. So this hand's kind of a help.
A little spring.
Yeah. Push. And bring it back up. So, yeah. This is here. Fall back. Push. Strike, get the wrist, get the face, and stand up, bring the right leg in, to the outside of the leg, sweep, and drive down. So, he comes in, whoa, here, okay, try not to fall back this way,
right,
angle off, so you're like this, just like this,
okay,
and then you're going to come, bring this over, and the hand comes up from the bottom,
okay,
so as I do this, I stand, gripping the face here, as I stand, watch the right leg, here. So the right leg goes here. Okay. You step to the outside of his leg.
Here, I'm going to do this. That's sweet.
There you go. Now slide your right leg back as you drive down with the right hand. Hit, kick, sweep back, kick, sweep your leg back. Like you punch, just the part of the punch. So. Okay, so you're here, right? As you come up here, don't come up like this. Use your distance.
Mm-hmm.
Use your distance. Use your arms out. So as you stand, you're stepping out to your left, and then this leg just comes like this, and you're going to use your shin to kind of go like that at the same time as the hand is pushing on the face. That's what it's going to do.
Okay.
You want to make it so that they don't punch it again, also? So you'll start, you're going to break this arm. So he comes again, right? Here, he comes in here. As you move out here, break the arm. Then take the leg. So now just grinding tidbits of the elbow. On this one. Okay, we're grabbing the wrist, okay? So on this one, when he comes in, right? Here, kick. Okay? From here, we're gonna go right to what Damien was showing us earlier. That kind of thing. Here. So here, boom. Yeah. You good? Okay. Here, comes in. Here, right? Kick. What does it do to the body? What's the effect? Yeah, pins the body over. Same thing as before. You want to go here. You want to go out. You want to go out, you can. Then you go here. Remember that Yoko Ruki? Game you're showing us? Look. You go over here. Look what it does to his body. Okay? And look. This hand. So you play with it. You play with it. How you move with it. Here, Chris. Good. All right. You want? Oh. Sorry. How'd that? Wow. Here. Look. You can go here. Just like it.